Crying. It's much more than an emotional reflex. Tears flush stress hormones out of our bodies. Afterwards, we're calmer and sleep better. Some of us only cry 6 times a year, others up to 64. When people cry, we connect with them faster. People who don't cry when they should are more prone to high blood pressure, stomach problems, and heart conditions. Cry. It's liberating. Long live life. Hilsana.